Welcome, 5 p.m. campers. This is live for you folks today. This is a service that we are providing because we care about you so much at the camp. Despite all the things that are going on, all the closures, we want to come and invite you into our homes and create a workout for you, so it's not just a pre-recorded session. It's something that you can be active, be interactive, and have a little bit of fun and still have that connection with us here at the Camp HB. So my name is Diddy. I am here to help train you guys and help beast you guys out and provide that workout for you. Today we have a 12 exercise, 12 stations per se workout for you guys. And that will be about a minute long for each of the workouts. We're going to go through that about two or three times, depending on the time frame that we have. So before we get started, I want to give a cheer. It says light it up, which is what I've been using since I started. So on three, one, two, three, light it up. Let's get this warm-up started. We're going to start with jumping jacks. Go with jumping jacks, jumping jacks. Okay, step out, step out, step out. Come on, give me some intensity. Come on, let's go. Jumping jacks, let's go. Come on, keep it going. Jumping jacks. Come on, jumping jacks, keep it going. Let's go, guys. Come on, I know you're out there, so if you're jumping in, just jumping in the medium feet, get into this jumping jacks. Let's go. Lisa, how are you doing, Lisa? Welcome, welcome to the feed. Lisa, I can see you. I got you on my screen here. So Lisa, welcome. Doris on the line. Jumping jacks, guys. Jumping jacks. We're going to turn that into high knees. High knees. Let's go. High knees. Boom. High knees. Come on. Come on. Damien, I see you, Damien. Good job, Lisa. There you go. Damien, come on, Damien. Get those knees higher, Damien. Come on. Come on. Higher. Come on. High, high, come on, David. Come on, come on, Lisa. All right, down on the ground, push ups, push ups, come on, push up, push up, push up, all the way down, all the way up, all the way down, all the way up, all the way down, all the way up. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Come on, David. Good job. Come on, Lisa. Let's go, up, down, up, down. Let's go. All right, we're going to turn those push-ups. Ready to go, let's go. Round fibers. Stay down. Boom, drive those knees. Drive those knees. Round fibers. Come on. Round fibers. Keep that heart rate up. You want that heart rate up, guys. Come on. Come on, work those arms. Shoulders, glutes, hamstrings, quads, all of them. Come on, calf muscles. There you go. Good job, Lisa. Oh, let's go. Crank it up. If you can, pendulum swing. Pendulum swing. If you need to go slow, grab one foot out. You want to go fast, swing both of them. Go a little faster. The faster you go, the more harder the blood's going to be circulating through your body. The faster you go, the more the blood's flowing, the more warmed up you're going to be. Come on. Come on. Come on, Damien. Let's go. Pendulum swing. Come on. Pendulum swing. Pendulum swing. All right. Good. 10 more seconds on the pendulum, please. Come on. Come on. We're going to turn those into steel jacks. Steel jacks. Steel jacks. Step up. Step up. Some water, wipe yourself off a little bit, and I'll get into the explanation of the stations. So, because we don't have stations set up per se, I'm going to go through each exercise. We're going to do a minute of it, and then we're going to move on. I'm going to do an explanation of the next exercise, when we're going to do it for a minute, and so forth. So, we're going to run through all 12 of them individually. And then the second time we go around, we're just going to get right into it. Get moving, get going, and kind of beast it out, okay? If you have any questions, feel free to shoot me a message. But thank you for joining us. Thank you for being on. I'm going to get my clock and my timer set up, guys. It's important. There's a lot of people out there that are down on themselves because the gyms are closed. And yeah, that's sad. That's our community. That's our place that we go. However, we can work out anywhere. We're a community, whether we're online, whether we're on the video, whether we're in the gym. We're doing this for a reason, to better ourselves. So showing up, being part of this is definitely key, and I applaud you. I applaud each and every one of you. So thank you for supporting. Thank you for being on, and thank you for continuing your journey. So we're going to move in, and we're going to go to the first exercise. If you have a kettlebell, grab a kettlebell. Now, if you don't have a kettlebell, you have a reusable bag, fill that up. Fill it up with canned goods, fill it up with whatever that puts some weight in there. Some rice, whatever, it doesn't matter. Put some weight. What we're gonna do, I'm gonna go through this camera first, is you're gonna just bring it up all the way, feel it in your shoulders, and you're gonna row. Down, up, down. Now, if you don't have that, but you have maybe some pasta sauce, you have a dumbbell or something, use the dumbbells if you have that. Whatever you have, make it work. I'm just using this in the form of a kettlebell for you guys. So we're going to go ahead and do the upright rows. We're going to go for a minute, and then I'm going to start the timer. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute. Come on. Come on. There you go. There you go. There you go, Damien. Nice. Boom. Boom. Make sure you pop. Pop it. Go up. Yeah, feel it. Feel that. I have two screens, so it's better for you to go on the side or the front. I have that for you. Come on, 20 more seconds, guys. 20 more seconds, come on. Good job, Lisa, good job, David. Let's go. We got Casey out there, we got, I don't see the videos, Olivia, Toby. What's up, guys? If you have your videos, I can interact with you a little bit better if you want that. Come on, 5 more seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. So the next exercise that we have, we're going to use the same thing. If you have the kettlebell like you have, Damien, or Lisa, you have the dumbbells. You can just grab one of the dumbbells, and we're going to do the tricep dips, right? Or if you have the kettlebell, you can do the lifts. So go ahead and take your bag, keep your elbows tight in your head. We're going to go ahead and extend up. Back, put down, as far as it goes, back up, down, back up, all right, down, back up. We're going to go ahead and do that for a minute, 1 minute, in 3, 2, 1, let's go, come on, there you go, ladies, good job, tighten those elbows up a little bit more. Come on, Jamie, you too. Get those elbows in, and feel it. The closer you have it in, the tighter you have it, the more you're going to activate the tricep muscle and get more out of this workout. Come on. There you go, good job. You got about 20 more seconds, guys. Come on. Push through. Power through. Come on. Let's go. There you go. Come on. Come on. 10 more seconds. 10 more seconds, guys. Come on. 5 more seconds. 4, 3. Get 2 more, Lisa. Come on. 2. Come on, 1. All right. Rotate. I'm just going to say rotate. All right. So, 3 exercises, 3 and 4, we're going to be on the ground. Okay? So, I'm going to demonstrate the 3rd and 4th. I think some of your videos, I can't see you down. So, let me go ahead and show you 3, and then I'm going to show you 4 at the same time. So, exercise 3, we're going to activate the glutes. And we're going to do bridge leg spreaders, okay? So, you're going to lay straight down on your back. Straight down on your back. You're going to raise your hips. Keep that static hold. Hold the hip raise. And in a butterfly position with your legs, you're going to go down, open up, and back up. Close. Down, up, down, up. You're going to feel it in your glutes. You're going to feel it a little bit in your hamstrings and a little bit inside the adductor muscles. And you're going to do that. That's going to be for 1 minute. I'm going to give you a little bit of a break. And then the next exercise, the next routine that we have is going to be jump planks. The way that we're going to do the jump planks, we're going to go in a plank position. Okay? Plank position. And you can step to the left, step back to the middle, step back to the right as a modification. If you want to go ahead and take it a little bit above, hop, jump, jump to the left, middle, right, middle, left, middle, right. Goal of that is to work a little bit more of the core muscles. You're getting a little bit of a calf workout as well when you pop up. And then you're also going to have your arms because you're going to be in that plank position. So, first off, bridge leg spreaders. We're going to start that in 3, 2, 1 for a minute. Let's go. There you go. There you go. Raise those hips. Keep the hip raised. So hold the hip raised and then do the leg movements. You're focusing on the leg movements. You're going to hold that hip thrust, Lisa. There you go. So you feel a little bit more by holding that hip thrust. Try to keep the hip as high as you can. Good job. Way to go. Okay. 20 more seconds, Lisa. You're going to feel that burn. You're going to feel it going. Toby, you can see it. You're going to feel that burn. Keep that hip raised. Open the legs. Close them. Feel that inside. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, Lisa. All right, guys. So, remember, we're going to jump into the jump planks. You need to step out. It is okay. Step out as a modification. Jump if you need to jump. Okay, if you need to pop, go ahead and pop. Get a little bit more out of the movement, a little bit more explosiveness out of it. We're going to start that in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1 minute on the clock. Come on. To be the dynamic roll up. So I don't think you can get me on this camera here, but going this way, I'm going to go ahead and lie down on my back for this roll up. You're going to have your leg, your knees up. And the goal of this is to get a sit up in and reach. Reach this hand as far as you can. And come back down. So it's not a regular sit up, but it's an extension dynamics to pull, push, pull, all the way. Go as far as you can. Now, if you can't do that, you need to modify it. You can do a little bit of a crunch. So just crunch it, crunch, hold it for 1 to 2 seconds, come back down. Crunch, 1 to 2, back down. Crunch, 1, 2, back down. If you'd like to add a little bit of weight to kind of beast mode this, grab some weight and then extend it. All right? We're going to get started in 3, 2, 1. 1 minute. Let's go. There you go, Lisa. There you go. Boom. Like it. I like it with the weight. Beast mode right there. Come on. Toby, good job, guys. Thank you for joining us. Go ahead, we're doing the dynamic roll ups. Come on, come on, 30 more seconds, Lisa. Let's go. Come on, don't get tired. I know. Feel that burn. Close your eyes, picture like you're at the camp. Come on. 15 more seconds, Lisa. 15 more seconds. You got this. Come on. 10. 10 seconds. 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Way to go. All arms and ready to go to the next exercise. Good job. All right, remember, we're going to go through this all again, but the next time is going to be a little bit more up-tempo because we're just going to move into the routines. So, number six, again, on your back. You want to keep it on the floor. A lot of this is going to be upper, lower, and then your core, okay? So that's kind of what we're looking at. So, on our back, we're going to do leg lifts. So, lift, go down, don't touch the floor, come back up, down, back up for the leg lifts. Now, if you need to modify it, you need to keep going down, you need to work on your core, it starts getting really tight, go ahead and go one leg, two legs, one leg. If you want to beast it out, go left, up, right, up, middle, up. Add those oblique works. Work it. So, we're going to get started in 3, 2, 1. 1 minute to go. Come on. There you go, Lisa. Come on. You're going to feel that burn in about 30 seconds into it. You're going to feel it burn. That's okay. That's okay. That's good. You're activating those muscles. Come on. 45 seconds. Come on. Come on. There you go. Come on. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Let's go. That you can use. The other thing that you can use is you can use a sofa, the chair. It looks like you have a treadmill around there, Lisa, or something. You can get in a plank position. You're gonna plank away from the box. And you're gonna reach out, tap the box as far as you can, tap the box. Reach out, tap. Reach out, tap. If you need to modify, go ahead and go on your knees. Elongate the body, the core section, make sure that's active, and then reach, reach, reach. This one may get a little tiring. If you need to modify, drop your knees, go reach. Once you recover, come back, pop it up. Beast out, let's go. In 3, 2, 1. You guys are doing great. Let's go. Come on. Reach. 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 Go a little higher. A little higher. There you go. There you go. Nice. Nice. A complete full body workout, guys. That's what we want today. Want to get all the muscle groups as many as we can. Keep going. 30 more seconds. Come on. You feel that burn. It's okay to drop to your knee. Keep that core active. That way your arm's still working fully. Come on. 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Woo! Feeling it. 10 seconds, 10 seconds. Come on, come on, 5, 4, come on, Lisa, 3, 2, 1. Rotate, good job, way to go. Way to go, Lisa. I can see your video, so I'm sorry if I'm saying Lisa too much, but I can see your video and I wanna make sure that you get as much from the workout. Anybody else that has a video up. Definitely look to push you guys as well. Box taps, we're going to go into elevated push-ups. If you have a box, if you have maybe a step stool, or you have a sofa, or whatnot, you want to do is elevated push-ups. So, on the couch, we're just going to go down and up if you're on the sofa. If you have a chair, you can also use a chair. If you have a container box, then drop down, hop up, down, hop up. If you need to modify, go on your knees. You want to keep that same angle, keep that core active, and boom, pop it up. All the body weight of your upper body should be on your arms to get that workout. So drop slow, come back up. Drop slow, pop up. Feel that in your arms. Ready to go in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Come on. Come on. Let's go. 45 seconds. Come on. Let's go. Come on, 20 more seconds. 10 more seconds, Lisa. Come on, 10. 10 more seconds, Toby. Toby, keep your stand up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Grab some water. Wipe down. And breathe. Don't forget to breathe. That's very important. Number 9. We're going to go with diagonal lunges. Diagonal lunges. So, what we're looking from this movement here is we're going to go in a, you're going to have your body feet apart, about shoulder length distance. And what you're going to do is you're going to take one leg, bounce back, and lunge. So, bounce. Awful. Down. Boom. You want to keep that as close to a 90-degree angle as possible. Pop up. Switch. Down. Pop up. Down. Now, if you want to beast out, go ahead and use some weight. Right, hold some weight with you for your upper body. But we're going to do diagonal lunges for about a minute. So, we're going to start in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. If you want to do a little jump, a little hop, go. Get a little bit of explosiveness you can. Keep your back as straight as possible when doing it. Good job. Good job. 20 more seconds. Keep it up. 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Good job. All right. Number 10. Station number 10. Very familiar. Kettlebell swings. So, grab your kettlebell. If you have the dumbbell, you can grab the dumbbell, hold it. With the dumbbell, I don't have one here, so with the dumbbell portion, get a firm grasp, hold onto it, and just swing, kettlebell, hold it by the ring, and swing, make sure that you're activating your quads. This is supposed to help the quads and help by a little bit of the hamstring, right? So pop up, hamstring's are gonna catch it, boom, quad pop it up. In 3, 2, 1, let's go, 1 minute. 1 minute, come on. There you go. Come on, hey, let's do it. Come on, ready, let's. Come on, ready? Come on. Good boy. Come on, let's go. Oh, the music. You don't want to forget that. Come on, boom. Boom. Feel it, feel it in your foot. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good job, come on. 20 more seconds, 20 more seconds. Let's go. Come on. Come on. 10 more seconds, 10 more seconds. Come on. Let's go, Toby. Kiki, Sandra, let's go. Doris. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Relax. Water up, wipe down. Because we now have another core, abs, hips are a big focus for this one. So lay on your back for this one. On your back, we're gonna do bicycle kicks. Bicycle kicks. So what we do is we're gonna bring in one knee in, the opposite elbow is gonna try to touch. Put the other leg in the air, and then alternate. Right? If you can't go all the way up, you do a little bit of a crunch. If you need to modify, go ahead and focus on the legs. Keep your head up as much as you can, and focus on the leg movements, okay? It's gonna activate the core muscles, and give you a little bit on the hips. Okay, so ready to get started in 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1 minute. You don't want to go too fast, keep it slow and controlled. That's going to give you the most for this movement. Slow, controlled movement, and make sure that the form is correct. Form is correct. There you go. There you go. There you go. Good job. Way to slow it down. Come on, 30 more seconds. You should feel it burn in your hips. You should feel it burn in the abdomen. Come on. DJ Khaled, baby. All we do is win here at Huntington Beach Camp. We win. Let's go. Come on, Lisa. Come on. Come on, Toby. I know you're there. Keep working. Keep pumping. Keep moving. Sandra, let's go. Come on, hustle. Let's go. We got 10 more seconds. Make them count. Let's go. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. All right. Station 12. Last station. And we're going to go through it one more time. This one, we already did it a little bit in the warm-ups, but what I want to do is, if you have a towel, if you have any sliders, I do have sliders, but I want to show you guys the things that you can use from your home, just to get kind of creative, in case you don't have equipment. Hardwood floor, towels on your shoes, so it's a little slick, a little slippery. We're going to go ahead and do mountain climbers, okay? We get in a plank position. And we're going to drive our knees, slide it out, drive, slide. All right? If that's not feasible for you, then just go ahead and do them without the towels and drive those knees to your chest. We're going to go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on. 1 minute. Oh. Let's go, come on. Let's go. Drive it. Drive those knees. Climb that mountain. Climb it now. Good. Come on, climb it. Let's go. Climb it. Climb it. Climb it. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Come on. I know. I know it burns. We're doing a lot of core today. It burns. Come on. Come on. Arms on the ground. Just push. 10 more seconds, man. 10 more seconds. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. There you go. All right. So you should be familiar with all of the routines. I will call it out as we move on, giving you about 5 seconds, just like the normal camp style. And we're just going to go ahead and move into it. So we're going to get started in 5, 4, 3, with upright rows in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on. Upright rows. Upright rows. Upright rows. Alright, Russ, let's go. Come on. There you go, Lisa. There you go. There you go. Come on, 30 seconds. This one, we're going to get a little bit more sweat going. We're going to get a little bit more tempo to then move through it. But that's going to be good. We should be able to burn more calories in this. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Feel it. 10 more seconds. 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rotate. We're going to go into the tricep lifts or dips. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Tricep dips. Come on. Jump planks. In 4, 3, two, one, let's go. Come on. Oh. It's okay to sweat, guys. You're on home too? It's even better. You just jump right in the shower after. You got this. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You'll feel better. You'll feel better after this. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Woo. Feel it. Quads. Feel it in quads. Come on. Let's go. What do we got? 20 more seconds. 20 more seconds. Let's go. Come on. Oh. 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 I like that. Digging deep, Lisa. Let's go. Way to go. Come on. Come on, Jamie. Come on, Sandra. Come on, Sandra. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're almost there. 2 more workouts. 2 more movements. Bicycle kicks. Time. Bicycle kicks. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Bicycle kicks. Feel that burn, guys. Feel that burn. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Come on. 30 seconds. 20 seconds, guys. 20 seconds. Woo! Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going to rotate it from our last exercise, last station, mountain climbers. So go ahead and turn over. Grab towels. Get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Yeah, I don't get the music cue. Let's go. Come on. Come on, Lisa. Come on, Lisa. Come on, there you go. Stretch. So spread the legs apart, a little past your shoulder length, and you're going to go down and reach to your left toe. Okay, grab your left toe, get down to your shin, and pull yourself down. Keep your legs straight, pull into the ground to the left side, hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're going to do the middle. Five, four, three, two, one. Come to the right. Grab the right. Push in. Five, four, three, two, one. Go ahead and kind of hug yourself. Cross your arms. What I want you to do is keep your legs straight and try to touch the floor with your shoulders and your elbows. Go down and stretch all the way down. You should feel that right in your hamstring. When you're trying to touch the floor, keep your legs straight. You're feeling it right on your hamstring. Oh, it feels good. Five, four, three, two, one. All right. Upper body. So go ahead and take your right arm, put it across your chest. Take your left hand and pull your elbow into your chest. Feel that stretch on the shoulders, biceps. And switch. A little bit of the chest there. All right, reach up. Grab the back shoulder blade. Take your left hand and pull it to your back and feel this in your triceps. Stretching out those triceps. You worked those very hard today. So go ahead and pull it back. Three, two, one, and switch. Switch it up. Pull it back. Five, four, three, two, one. You work the hips, so give me a little bit of a torso rotation. Just kind of end your stretch here. Torso rotation. Oh, all right. Woo! That was the workout. Glad you guys could be here with me in my home with a great workout, full body. Hope you had fun. Leave us a comment on the page. Just let us know what you think. What we can bring to better value, give you some service. Message Doris, give her feedback, let her know like it, what you didn't like, what have you. We want to make sure that we're bringing the best quality to you, best as possible. And you are needing supplements, feel free to shoot a message to Doris so that she can answer any questions, or shoot a message to Sandra or Ariana or Kiki to get any questions answered about the supplements or myself. And so I definitely appreciate you being here. I'm going to let it go with a cheer. Adapt, adjust, achieve on three. Adjust, adapt, adjust, achieve on three. One, two, three. Adapt, adjust, achieve. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Take care, and I'll see you in the next video.